I am Captain B.A.K. Reddy, Honorary Secretary of SGA. Again, welcome you all for this introduction and launching of PGTI Championship. I would request the A.K. Reddy, our Honorary Joint Secretary, to do the presentation and I can round it off after the presentation.
Good afternoon again. We have a few slides that we will run through. Feel free to stop at about roughly 30 to 35 slides on this. The background of our golf association. This association was formed in 1992. It's a non-profit or not-for-profit society. So whatever we generate goes back into the development of golf and the infrastructure associated with golf. We have built a golf course of international standards, and as you can see, the greenery here is as good as any in the world. Our fairways, our greens are up to international standards. And one of the things that we have done is to make this affordable, make it very affordable for every citizen in Hyderabad or any visitor from abroad or any part of India can come. As you can see, it was completely silted up, hardly any water. And the total par for this course is 71 par. To supplement that, we have a very good pro shop, so people can buy golf equipment and balls and things like that. Area where we can use that for presentation, for prizes, briefing of tournaments, and etc. Just a view of the club from outside. This is the deck area, this is our bar, and this is our lounge. And we also have a very good gym with the state-of-the-art equipment, absolute professional equipment. And this is used by our youngsters and our golfers. It has become a hub of activity for golf. We have so many juniors in between. We have a lot of monthly tournaments, big tournaments, corporate tournaments very well in all over South India, and also now beginning to perform at the national level very well. So we hope to produce one champion in the very near future. We organize a lot of tournaments. We organize junior tournaments, take care of all the juniors from all over India to come and participate. And we have corporate tournaments like CII, Thai annual tournament.
Let you know the details on that. And it will be a practice round for all the pros to come here and have one practice round. Then the second day is a pro-am tournament where one pro and three amateurs are all clubbed together so that there is a socialization aspect and as well as some experience for our amateurs to play with the pros. And Thursday 26th is going to be our first day, and 27th is the second day. After that, we'll select the top 50 to play on 28th and March 1st. March 1st afternoon will be the closing ceremony with the prize distribution. The total prize money is 40 lakhs. That's to be distributed to the top winners. And we're very thankful to our partners who are sponsoring us for this event, Krishnapatnam Port, Bharti Cement, and Mr. Raghu from IBPIL, and of course, Telangana Tourism. Thank you, gentlemen.
Presentation, I think all the facts are brought into us, but one thing I can assure you, we are fortunate to have a location like this. As Dak has already mentioned, we do not use any water, groundwater. We are fortunate to have all the sewage coming from Banjara, Jubilee Hills. We treat it by root zone treatment. To further improve the quality of water, we also signed up with an Israeli company, which they will start working. Complete Naya Kila area will have a clean water. All over the world, the major issue is the water for the golf course, but we are fortunate we have a treated water and we have a great potential. The location has a great future because of, not because of us or our committee, because the location is so good, we're going to get 14 holes within the confines of Naya Kila and 4 holes adjoining Naya Kila. In the rest of the world, heritage golf courses, there is one heritage monument and golf course is built around that. All the 18 holes are built around that. Here we have got a unique location having 14 holes within the confines. As for, we definitely cleaned up the area, made a big lung space for Hyderabad, and also the tourists are enjoying much better today, getting into, coming in, watching at the Hathiyon Ka Jat, which is 400 years old, followed by the mosques which are available. We got a proper pathway and whole area is cleaned up and the lake is cleaned up. It's a beautiful sight to look at.
Hello.
Foreign designer ఉన్నాడు ఆయన వచ్చి కంప్లీట్ చేస్తారు
ఈ టోర్నీ మొత్తం ఎన్ని విభాగాల్లో జరగబోతుంది
4 డేస్ అండి 4 రోజులు
ఎంతమంది ప్లేయర్స్
పార్టిసిపేట్ చేస్తారు 126 ఫార్నర్స్ 15 ఇది ఎందుకంటే ఇప్పుడు జపాన్ కొరియా ఈ కంట్రీస్లో ఏం చేస్తారంటే వాళ్ళు చార్టర్డ్ ఫ్లైట్స్ తీసుకొని వస్తారు ఆడతారు మలేషియా 120-130 పీపుల్ ఈచ్ బ్యాచ్లో వస్తారు సో ఇప్పుడు మన దగ్గర కోర్స్ కూడా రెడీ ఫుల్లీ రెడీ అయినాక వీళ్ళందరూ వచ్చి మన దగ్గర ఆడాలి
When you see there are three other patients who are living to